What a scintillating performance. Audience, can we hear it for the school band? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I extend a warm welcome to our Honourable Chief Guest for the evening, Colonel Prashant Kumar Singh, Deputy Director General, UIDAI, most popularly known as Aadhaar. To make an end is to make a beginning. The end is where we start from. As I stand here to take you through the closing ceremony of this grand event, the 7th International Environment Olympiad 2023, I once again welcome all of you to this finale event. Hope you all had a joyous and enjoyable time here as we had hosting you all. Prayer is not for someone to listen, but it is to strengthen your faith in God. So we now have the school prayer, which will be followed by a motivational song. I'll speak about the song after the prayer. You are kindly requested to rise for the school prayer. Seats. We will now have a song which talks about how a person can be his or her own superhero. The song is all about empowering children to believe that they have the power within and that one day they can be their own superheroes.
And
thank you. These were the students of the junior section presenting before us this melodious song, I Can Be My Own Superhero. Dear audience, we will now be having a movie which is based on the 7th International Environment Olympiad 2023. So sit back and get a taste of what it was all these 4 days. In the meantime, we have the chief guest honoring an outstation team. The team members would be leaving in some short while. If you could please give a good round of applause for these children along with their teacher. Congratulations, children. And we hope to see you back again in the next IEO. A memento being presented by the chief guest to the team leader. That's a selfie moment. Audience, you have a job. Thank you so much. Thank you, sir, for doing the honors. Leadership is the capacity to translate vision into reality. A true leader always leads from the front, and we are immensely blessed to have such a leader in our respected principal, ma'am Banerjee, who leads us through thick and thin. I would now like to call ma'am on stage to address us all.
Yes, we wanted some lights, and here they are. Good. So very good evening, and Jai Jagat, everyone. I welcome you all to the culmination day, or the closing ceremony, of the 7th IEO. It is often said that all good things must come to an end, but we believe that they end only to come back again and again. Similarly, the 7th IEO may be coming to a formal close today, only to come back again and again, bigger and grander, because of the passion that it brings in our hearts and yours too. So, dear audience, today I wish to express my welcome as well as my thank you at the same time. I warmly welcome and thank our chief guest, Colonel Prashant Kumar Singh, in our midst. Colonel Prashant is a multifaceted personality, and I'm sure you'd want to know more about him. He dons several hats. I'd like to enumerate just a few. Presently, he's posted as the Deputy Director, the Deputy Director General in Aadhaar. He's heading Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Gujarat, Goa, Daman, and Diu in the Aadhaar. Now he has also served three ministries: Ministry of Railways, Ministry of Defense, and the Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology. So when he joined the railways, he became the youngest officer to receive the Railway Minister's Award in 2005. He has also been the trial officer on the most popular train at present, which is the Vande Bharat. So when the trials were going on, he was the trial officer. So with all this, you might want to ask, where does Colonel come in? Yes, I introduced him as Colonel Prashant. So he joined the Railway Engineers Regiment of the Territorial Army, where he is now the senior most railway officer serving in India. Big round of applause again. He had been the tableau commander in the Prime Minister's Territorial Army Day Parade twice, 2008-2012. He has had the rare opportunity of representing the Territorial Army in front of two successive Indian presidents at the calling on the president in the evening. This event is held in Rashtrapati Bhavan, and he's attended that twice. Now, isn't that absolutely awesome? Yes. So let's give it up for this very, very multifaceted officer in our midst. But there's one more thing I want to tell you about him. Colonel Prashant is an alumni of CMS. And what's more, dear audience, he has been a student of our most esteemed senior principal, ma'am. Louder. So let's now have a very big round of applause for Colonel Prashant in our midst. I'd also like to thank very humbly our guest of honor, Dr. Pithya, for coming from Sri Lanka and being with us. Sir, you're an extremely well-known, respected personality in Sri Lanka, and we feel so happy that you've come here to be with us. We salute your humility, and we wish you a very happy journey back home. But I think everybody who was there with us last evening, sir, may I tell them how wonderfully we loved matching the dandiya sticks and the footsteps to the music and beats of dandiya? Did you all see him dancing? So at that age, with that fervor, he was there for us. I'd also like to compliment the wonderful teams that have come to us from Sri Lanka, from Bangladesh, Nepal, Haryana, Gorakhpur, Ghaziabad, Faridabad, Wardha, Sultanpur, Nasik, Maharajganj, and we've got so many other schools from Lucknow who have participated in this event. And dear students who stayed with us, your teacher in charges have told us how wonderful you were. So a very big round of applause to the most disciplined lot of students who have come here and been with us. And remember, you're not going back just as students of a school. You are now environment crusaders. You're going to carry the beautiful seed of love for the environment with you to your homes and carry this message forward. I also welcome in our midst the parents who are here with us today. Thank you for coming here. I take this opportunity to express my gratitude for the unflinching support that we always get from our school management, who, like very great leaders, always walk along with us on the path of making our dreams come true. They have all instilled in us a faith, and they believe in us, and that is what helps us to keep stretching our boundaries more and more. At this point, I wish to place on record my gratitude to the immense guidance that we garner from our Ma'am Batra, a lady of composure, dignity, integrity, looking into each and every detail. Dear parents and audience, Ma'am singularly raises the bar for us with each passing day. And with her is a strong team. So to execute any task seamlessly, one needs to draw on resources that bring out the best in us. And Ma'am, do we have the best team in the world to fall back upon and lean upon? Ma'am says yes. So, with a very big yes, recognizing the gift of a very dedicated and a strengthened team, we feel a sense of wonder, thankfulness, and appreciation for all of the team of Gomti Nagar Extension, which has two parts. There's one which is the ISC section, the other is the Cambridge section. And together we make one big whole. And today, the entire staff is here with us, and a very big gratitude, salute, thank you, salam to each and every member of Gomti Nagar Extension. We love you all, and you're the best. The IEO team has done a great job, and for that, all I can say is smiles on our faces, because it's a job very well done. The 7th IEO has seen 4 eventful days, right? Let's go through just in our, you know, quickly. Let's try to remember the days. The first day was called the Day for the Tree of Unity. And I'm sure you'll all agree that it was an absolutely magical evening on the 11th, bringing all of us together for a unified cause. And what a spectacular event it was, wasn't it? So a big round of applause for day one. Day two, the 12th, was the day for the Tree of Peace, which saw young minds putting their best foot forward peacefully. From Over the Moon to still life painting, elocution, courtroom drama, a cappella to an evening full of light-hearted music and fantastic games. Everybody was involved. Everybody was enthused. Everyone took part in the events with the same zeal and vigor which we want to see in the youth of today. Boys from Bangladesh, where are you all? Please raise your hands. We loved the strumming of your guitar and the beautiful numbers that you kept singing. We really didn't want that to end. Songs from KK to Arijit, you and Lata Mangeshkar, you all did it all. Thank you so much. It was a beautiful evening. We then moved on to day three, which was the 13th, when we celebrated the Tree of Love. We witnessed some beautiful, awesome choreography, and we also all enjoyed a very riveting quiz. And then in the evening, the magic happened. Yes? I can't hear. Did we enjoy the evening? So the magical evening when we danced to our hearts' delight to the beats of Dandiya, Garba, with the delicious Pani Batashas. Yes, tikkis, and so much more. And not to forget the wonderful models on the ramp walk. We loved the way you all actually took the stage by storm. It was fantastic. An evening filled with love and positivity. Now we came to day four, that is today. And that is the day when the final day, which we call the day when we celebrate the Tree of Hope, because we hope that you go back with great memories. We hope that you carry the message of love for your environment as far and wide as you can. So with a hope in each one of your hearts, we would like to say goodbye to you all today. Today is, it's called the curtain fall or the valedictory, a day when everything culminates to its close and the results will also be announced. So as we come to the close of our event, we know that there is a heady mix of emotions, yes? And everyone in this auditorium is going through that same. Emotions are running like this. Some nostalgia already, some mixed emotions, some children happy to be going back home, but unhappy to be leaving this place. You've made a lot of friends. You've fostered a lot of friendship. Carry this always. Keep these friends forever. Stay connected with each other. And we hope that you cherish all the beautiful memories that you take away from here, only to come back to us again and again and again. I also hope that IEO 2023 has served as a gentle reminder about our relationship with nature, which we so often conveniently ignore, and at times we even take for granted. We hope our resolve is now rejuvenated and stronger than ever before. So dear audience, as we engaged in friendly competitions, let us not forget that the ultimate victory lies in creating a world where nature thrives, it prospers, and future generations just keep inheriting a planet which is richer in biodiversity, teeming with life. Together, let us be stewards of change, ensuring that the legacy we leave behind is one of environmental harmony and balance. We hope to rekindle the spark of love for our environment so that it remains ignited in all our hearts forever. May that spark never dwindle. We hope to see you all once again. I hope that our tiny efforts will sow the seeds of love and care in your hearts. And may these seeds of love grow into tall oak trees with each passing day. Do remember, IEO is not a competition, it's a movement. And you are a part of the movement, you are the crusaders. So on that note, it's me, Sangeeta Banerjee, signing off for now, till we meet again. Adios, amigo. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Your words always leave us in wonder and awe. So, audience, are we now prepared to see some musical? Something which is going to take you back to your school days? This is for all the adults that I'm talking about. And our little friends. And the musical that is going to come up now is Barbie. It is a scintillating performance by the students of our Cambridge section, which you will now see. So we present before you the musical play, Barbie. Sit back and enjoy.
My baby doll could do something more than just sleeping all day.
My baby doll is so plumpy. I wish she was skinny, a doll that looks just like me.
I wish she was closer to my age. That way I could dress her up and do her makeup and her hair.
In a world where dreams are only
whispered,
and roles were predetermined. Three young hearts yearn for something more.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
Just not the pretty pink image of a doll. They are much more than what we could possibly imagine. They became the sensation and gradually changed the world.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie. Do you want to have a checkup done today?
Oh, it's a wonderful day today and I feel perfectly fine. Thank you for asking, Barbie.
It's okay, Barbie.
Hey, Barbie. What are your plans for tonight?
Oh, I'm going to a party tonight at President Barbie's place. Meanwhile, can you please do my laundry?
Sure, Barbie. No need to worry about it.
Hi, Barbie. Can I show a new dance move to you, huh?
Oh, all right.
I'm not quite impressed. Hence, I'll need to call my cabinet today to pass a bill to seal this dance move.
No, Barbie. Hi, Barbie. I hope you're ready for the rocket launch today.
Oh, yes, I am. I'm pretty sure I'll touch down moon today.
Oh, wonderful!
Hi, Ken. Are you excited for the party today at Barbie's house?
Oh, sure I am. I'll be the first one to reach there. Not if I reach there before.
Hey guys, are you all ready for the dance?
Tonight, I can take the heat, baby. Best belief, that's the moment I shine. 'Cause every romance shakes and it bends. Don't give a damn. When the night's here, I don't do tears, baby. No chance.
catch me.
Dance, dance the night away. My heart could be burning, but you won't see it on my face. Watch me.
Hi.
Yes, yes.
Hi, Barbie.
Yes.
Hi, Barbie. Hi, Barbie.
What's up, Ken?
I don't play the same. Don't you know about me? I could dance.
Hey, Barbie, check me out. But you can't do a flip like that, Ken.
What?
This is a real rager, Barbie.
Thanks, Barbie. Gosh, this night is just perfect.
It's perfectly perfect. And you look so beautiful, Barbie.
Thanks, Barbie. I feel so beautiful.
So do I.
This is the best day ever.
It is the best day ever. And so is yesterday. And so is tomorrow. And so is the day after tomorrow. And even Wednesdays. And every day from now until forever.
Hey, guys. Have you ever thought about death? I mean dancing to death because of this music. It's amazing, right? Yeah! Don't know why I said that.
Oh gosh, Barbie. Are you okay?
Oh no, are you okay?
Let me take a look.
Her feet! They're on the ground!
Flat feet!
Stop it, Ken.
I'm sorry.
You know, there's that weird Barbie who lives on the outskirts. She's rumored to have all sorts of solutions for unusual problems.
And now her eternal destiny is to make the other Barbies perfect, while she herself falls apart more and more.
Fine. Let's go see Weird Barbie.
Mama, mama. Mama, mama. Mama, mama.
You really are Weird Barbie?
So, what are you here for, stereotypical Barbie?
I have this weird feeling, like my heart is going to jump out of my chest and run away. Anxiety, thoughts of death, and stretch marks, even though I'm made out of plastic. And my feet, they're on the ground.
There's a girl in the real world who is not happy, and that's the result of her malfunctioning. We need to find that girl. She is your cure.
Wait, what? So, are you trying to say the children who play with us have an effect on us? How can a child go through all this?
I mean, this is what the one playing with me did. So, to heal yourself and the child, you must journey to the real world.
Alright, fine. If this is what it takes.
Follow this map, Barbie. It will guide you on your journey.
Be aware, Barbie. The real world could be very dangerous.
I am sure, Barbie, that you will find your cure.
As Barbie stepped into the real world, she carried with her the hopes and dreams of Barbie Land. A world of possibilities awaited her exploration.
Guess who's here?
What are you doing here?
I'm coming along with you. I want to explore what this real world is all about. Let's go, Barbie.
I don't have any option anyways. And you are going in the wrong direction.
Whoops!
Wow, this is amazing. I can't wait to see all the incredible women making their mark here, just like they do in Barbie Land. Wait a minute. Where are all the women? Oh God!
This world is incredible. And look, Barbie. This is amazing. Men are in charge here. Just like how you guys are in charge in Barbie Land.
Don't you get it, Ken? This is my journey.
All right, Barbie. Don't leave me alone.
All right. Let's put this behind us. We're in the real world now. And I have a mission.
What mission?
To find the girl who's been playing with me and make things better for her. Can you promise to be careful exploring this world while I do that?
Aye, aye, Captain Barbie. We will navigate this world together.
Barbie's voice was resolute, like a declaration of independence. But little did she know, a different journey was about to begin.
Whoa, watch out there.
My bad, sorry.
Unmasking manhood. Why men rule? Men and war? Interesting choice of reading. Never heard of these before.
Yeah, I'm doing some research for a project.
I have never read these kind of books in Barbie Land. Mind if I take these for reading?
Barbie Land? Whoa, you actually need these books, mate. You better keep them.
Thank you so much.
With each page, Ken's perception of masculinity began to shift, like a dance of shadows casting new light on his beliefs.
Why didn't Barbie tell me about the patriarchy? The real world
is actually pretty good. Now I am going to chase my fortune.
Since Ken unleashed his true masculinity, he decided to become a cardiologist now. Let's see how that goes.
Hey there. I need a job as a surgeon here.
Do you have a PhD or MD degree? You need to be qualified to become a doctor.
No, but I am a man.
What are you, God? How can you even become a cardiologist without a degree? Security! Please take him out.
Hey, don't touch me. Hey, yo, I'm a man. Gotta find somewhere else to start the patriarchy all over again.
Hey, Ken! Maybe Barbieland can be a great place to start.
Oh, yeah! Great idea! I'll go back to tell the other Kens what I've learned. Can you all guide me on which direction to take? This way or that way? Okay then, let's get back to Barbieland.
Ken is off with this patriarchy to the Barbieland, but we completely forgot about Barbie. Where is she?
Hello, Sasha, your favorite woman of all time, Barbie.
Do you really think you are Barbie?
Oh, yes, absolutely.
Oh, whoa, she's crazy. So, you're like a professional goofball, huh?
No, Barbie can be anything. A doctor, a lawyer, a teacher, an astronaut. Literally anything. Won't you thank me? Won't you hug me? Am I not your favorite doll?
We loved the Barbies when we were 5 years old.
Why is it so?
Come on, Sasha. Break the ice for her.
Well, Barbie, you always made women feel bad about themselves. You represent all the wrong values. You took feminism back years. You are destroying the morale of girls and the whole planet by glorifying capitalism. Oh yeah, and the illusion of perfection itself. Tell me, Barbie, do you really believe anyone can live up to your standards?
No. You are describing something stereotypical.
Barbie is stereotypical. Just look at yourself. All so perfect.
My purpose is to help you and make you happy and strong.
Right. And that's exactly the problem. You create a world that isn't real, where women are always flawless, always succeeding. It's not real life, Barbie.
Oh, I'm so sorry. It was nice talking to you.
Was listening to the ocean. I saw a face in the sand, but when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hands. I had a dream. I was 7, climbing my way in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting impatient for me. done. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore. I was painting a picture. The picture was a painting of you. And for a moment I thought you were happy, but then again it wasn't true, darling. I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. And I kept running for a soft place to fall. And I kept running for a soft place to fall.
A solitary tear, a torrent of emotion. Barbie's heart wept for the pain her presence unknowingly caused. She wanted to go back to where she belonged, her home. But there was someone who was destined to meet her, to guide her the way to the journey.
She started off alone.
OMG! Barbie? In the real world? That's impossible! Hey, what's wrong?
I'm trying to make things better, but it feels like I've made them worse.
It's okay, sweetie. You are important to us.
Who are you, by the way? And what do you want?
Oh, I'm Gloria. You see, my daughter and I used to be really close. But as she grew older, we grew apart. She found her own battles, and I felt like I was losing her. So I started playing with her old Barbie, you, to feel close to her again. And your adventures inspired us both, you know?
I didn't know.
Thank you for being the bridge between us, even if you don't realize it. But Barbie, the world outside isn't easy. Men practically run everything.
Then let's change it together.
Can you really do that, Barbie?
Yes, come with us to Barbie Land and let me show you a world where women rule.
As Barbie and her companions made their way to Barbie Land, an insidious darkness cast its shadow over the once vibrant realm.
Chaos, fueled by malevolent intent, twisted the very fabric of their world.
Fellow Kens, listen up. I have seen the real world. And let me tell you, patriarchy is the best thing ever. We need to implement it here as well.
Welcome to Kenland, Barbie.
What have you done to my dream house?
Well, it is my Mojo Dojo Casa house now. Sounds like fresh masculinity.
Ladies, remember, we are your saviors. Your achievements, your identities, they all belong to us.
Ken, what have you done? This isn't the world that we built together. Why?
Figure it out on your own, Barbie. This is now the Kenland.
Barbie found herself once more in the presence of Gloria.
This is what it is to be a woman, whether it be the real world or the Barbie land. It is literally impossible to be a woman. We must always be something special. But for some reason, we always get it wrong. You need to be thin, but not too thin. You must have money, but not ask for it, because it's rude. You have to be bossy, but not mean. Lead without invalidating the ideas of others. Love being a mom, but don't talk about your kids all the time. Care about your career, but also care about others and always be grateful. I am tired to see myself and every other woman distressed to please the world. And if all of this also implies to a doll representing a woman, then I don't know what to say. Barbie, we might be in different worlds, but our stories are woven together by a thread of strength. We are in this fight together, Barbie.
And you're not alone, Barbie.
As now, we are all together. We'll end this patriarchy and make our Barbie land the way it was before. Barbies, it's time for us to leave this land because it is no more ours.
It's a beautiful day and the Kens are finally at a place which they wanted. They may have found happiness in this vibrant plastic paradise, but it's a bittersweet joy. For what is happiness without those you love? What is a world without its heart and soul?
What happened, baby Ken? Why are you so disturbed?
Barbies left. They left all of us. Who will play with me now? I am so alone.
It was all so good, but somewhere I did not like it. Now, when they are gone, it all feels worthless.
But we did not leave. I think our Kens have finally understood their lesson.
I'm back, Ken. I never wanted to leave, nor will I ever.
I mean, to tell you the truth, when I learned that patriarchy has nothing to do with horses, I lost interest. And really, I just always wanted this to be our house.
Kens and Barbies, we all need to understand that there is no Barbie without a Ken and no Ken without a Barbie. I'm sorry too for not giving you the equal importance which you deserved in Barbie land. And now, when I have seen the real world, I do not want this to happen in our world. are Barbie Ken Nation. Men and women are equally important, and there is no world in this whole universe which can run on either of the genders. It's not you and I, but us. Now, let's celebrate this new-found Barbican nation.
Stop playing with them, Riot.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a can. Like Jazzy, Stacey, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty. All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag. Rad, but he's me when I get bad. I'm in LA, Rodeo Drive. I'm in New York, Madison Ave. I'm a Barbie girl, pink Barbie dream house. The way Ken be killing, got me yelling out like the scream house. Yelling out, we ain't selling out. We got money, but we ain't lending out. We got bars, but we ain't billing out. In that pink Ferrari, we pillin' out. I told Tay, bring the Bob Dylan out. The poop's so cold, we just chilling out. Baby, yelling, yelling, yelling out. It's Barbie, if you still in doubt.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend.
I'm a 10, so I pull in a can.
Like Jazzy, Stacey, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty.
All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag.
Barbie ain't nothing to play about. He wanna play in the playhouse. The thing I'm saying now. I'm watching these bitches, I'm rubbing a stain out. Like I'm ready to bend. All the fake Barbies just wanna pretend. Like, come on, let me go find me a pen. Look where it led. Now I'ma put it to bed. She a Barbie, to her Barbie click. I keep dragging her so she bald a bit. And I see the bread, I want all of it. And I want the green, so I all of it. And I throw it back, so he losing it. And I give the box with no shoes in it. Yeah, I know the trick, so I got him. Yeah, they know who hit me and Barbie. And I'm bad like the Barbie.
I'm a doll, but I still wanna party.
Pink felt like I'm ready to bend.
I'm a 10, so I pull in a can.
Like Jazzy, Stacey, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty.
All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag.
I think a louder round, audience. They took you through the entire Barbie land and the Ken world. We shouldn't forget that. So basically, we talked about, we showcased gender equality. Can we have the curtains open, please? We now have a movie which will showcase the entire events that we had during these 4 days of the 7th International Environment Olympiad 2023. So it's a, you know, walk down the memory lane, as we say.
Warming up to organizing the International Environment Olympiad, students of City Montessori School, Gomti Nagar Extension Campus, took out an environment awareness march, igniting passion to protect the environment by reducing pollution. Some of the slogans for the city goers were like, silent wheels, cleaner fuels, apki bar, pradushan pevar, nature's guardian protecting our planet, riding green for a cleaner scene. The marchers then reached a public park where some creative ones staged a Nukkad Natak to implore masses to champion for a collective effort towards unnecessary use of horns, reduce the use of polythene bags, do not pollute water bodies, and many more. Embracing the Environment Olympiad is like embark on a journey where the stakes aren't just about winning medals, but also about championing for the humanity's survival on Earth. Students' teams from Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Nepal, Saudi Arabia and India, besides many guests, arrived at CMS World Unity Convention Center at its Kanpur Road campus, where after registration, they all settled down in the Kaizen and CISV guest houses at World Unity Convention Center. The guests then interacted with the media. Founder of CMS, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, Senior Principal of the campus, Ms. Manjeet Batra, Principal of the campus, Ms. Sangeeta Banerjee, were all present. Renowned environmentalist Dr. Hira Lal Patel, IAS, Special Secretary, Government of Uttar Pradesh, inaugurated the 4-day International Environment Olympiad, IEO 2023.
I hereby declare the 7th International Environment Olympiad open.
Glimpse of the grand inauguration organized at CMS Gomti Nagar Extension Campus Auditorium.
The first team is Bangladesh, our neighbors from the east. A nation of rivers, the landscape provides major natural resources off the water. The threats like flood, cyclone and groundwater metal contamination are the environmental issues faced by the country.
The mystery of human existence lies not just in staying alive, but in finding something to live for.
Sooner or later, at some point in our lives, we realize that money isn't everything, nor is happiness. No, we are not here to be happy. The aim of our life should be fulfillment.
Mutainai is a concept that focuses on receiving something with a feeling of gratefulness and showing respect to all things.
Resilience is a gift from God. Spiritual resilience is the ability to sustain one's sense of self and purpose.
How is it possible that the most intellectual creature to ever walk the planet Earth is destroying its only home? Think about this.
Watch all the flowers dance with the wind. Listen to snowflakes whisper your name.
Climate is the weather pattern measured over more than 30 years in a particular big area that is called climatic zone.
Land all little plants and the animals have the same biodiversity.
It's on a rain, it was the storm.
You raise me up so I can stand tall mountain.
He mere Ishwar, he Parmeshwar, shashwat bas tu hai.
Sabse Prabhu ka
and pain to see the walls and hatred, greed,
I'm deceit. I'm in pain to see the corruption, pollution, and global warming. I'm in pain.
Great is the power of prayer. Let us all congregate with faith in our hearts in the reverence of the Almighty.
Let there be unity on earth. Let there be unity on earth.
The world faces a deepening planetary emergency, and the world is on a reckless path towards catastrophic climate change.
Come now, come by your side. Come place where you can hide.
Door us aakash ki gehraiyon mein ek nadi se beh rahe hain aadi yogi.
In the forest of ideas, where trees stand side by side, collaboration is the canopy where dreams and hopes abide. Like leaves that rustle in the gentle breeze of consensus, together we create a tapestry profound and tremendous.
I commit to refuse the use of single-use plastic. Reuse. I commit to reuse durable, non-toxic substances like paper, stainless steel, and wood.
Everywhere, in everything, aap patti le, phool le, insaan ko lijiye, har ek ke andar ek atma tattva hai. वो परमात्मा का तत्व है।
I think that I never see a poem lovely as a tree.
Trees can be short, trees can be tall, whatever kind. I like them all.
The beams and siding, all parts that be. We plant the house when we plant the tree.
Case number 371369. The construction of metro services in the Arya colony of Mumbai.
The main issue involves in the present case is the construction of the metro car shed in this region of Mumbai.
I solemnly swear that everything I will say before this court will be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
Madam Arya, do you have anything else to say on your own behalf?
My apologies to everybody. At this time, the defense rests.
Your Honor, I believe the evidence strongly supports the victim's case. May I respectfully request the court to proceed with the verdict.
You gave us all we need and we love you.
What about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain?
Iarikasi, Edos, Ea, Iarikasi.
Shine in the window, shine the
Oil, being lighter than water, has formed a layer above water. This layer acts like a covering. This covering does not allow any air and sunlight to move inside.
It's time to take action, an action of long time effect.
During that time, I had a chance to visit to understand the activities of the Mahatma Gandhi. We visited Mahatma Gandhi Ashramam also. I understood my heart how he faced to escape this great land and how he faced to the people of India and all other countries.
First, all of you who are here, and given the experience that I have had over the years of working on the issue of water, believe you me, people who are 30 years and plus, they are not going to bring any change.
What I wanted to explain is that if we are talking about sustainable development, sustainability, animal agriculture doesn't even follow a 0% of sustainability. And if I talk about the numbers, 92 billion land animals are being raised and slaughtered for food every year for 8 billion of people.
जैसी कोई दूजी है नहीं
ओ एक ही मौका इसको बचाना है
इस समी ने हमें जिंदगी है दी
गरज गरज आग मेघ घनन घनन चायुरी दमक दमक चमक बिजुरी कहा गहरे तू राज आयो कहा गहरे तू राज आयो
If you would have taken a try, if you would have attempted, what would have been your answer?
Option C.
In fact, option C, by not attempting option C, you made a very wise move because option B would have been the correct answer. Question number 7 of round 1. The Amazon rainforest is primarily located in which South American country?
Option A.
Option A. Option A is famous for football, for
yes,
sure.
Yes.
But it is also famous for its Amazon rainforest and a plus 20 going to team code number 36.
चल देखो कर ये संभाल देखो हर दिल को तुम संभाल देखो अरे दम चिकी चाल देखो आंखों की मजाल देखो
Nani nani kagulinya nana eva sap nani rete bal kagulinya toba na tarap mare hale saap happy zake toy deni imma tane am nai tape evo kar mo kalas evo
nons ka bhala majaga oi na jo sari pa 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 pi 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 aja na ya se pusi ke nons ka bhala majaga oi na jo sari apni pe se dard wali aariya jaale saap
I'm sorry, audience. I got so carried away seeing the last slide. Please give it up for our principal ma'am and senior principal ma'am, both of them with the dandiyas. I surely missed it yesterday. Yes, the senior section did miss it. Moving on to the next item, we will now have a fusion dance. Fusion of Australian, Kathak, and Korean dance forms. It is rightly said that dance is the joy of movement and heart of life. Dancers don't need wings to fly. How true. You will just see a presentation by the students of City Montessori School, Gomti Nagar Extension Campus, presenting before you this beautiful fusion.
Dhan bhor badar dhan lagan कर जद है नग पर कर जद है नग पर कर जद है नग पर तल तल दमिनिया चमक धमकत गगन के रंगमंच पर रंगमंच पर रंगमंच पर झकझोर झोर झकोर भूंदन पर झरर भूमि पर झरर भूमि पर झरर भूमि पर
Audience, I think they deserve a little better. A beautiful culmination of the Australian form, the Korean form, and our very own Kathak. Moving on to our next segment, it is said that keep looking where the light pours in, for the darkness would be driven from there. It is where there is light, knowledge shows in. Taking this opportunity, I would like to invite our Honorable Chief Guest, Colonel Prashant Kumar Singh, Deputy Director General, UIDAI, Senior Principal, Ma'am Batra, and Principal, Ma'am Sangeeta Banerjee, to light the lamp of learning, which will show us a way towards positivity, hope, peace, and unity. The light symbolizes a ray of hope in all individuals, and especially when it is the lighting of the lamp of learning, as we say. Please give it up for our chief guest, our senior principal ma'am and principal ma'am, who are lighting the way, light. They're showing us the way from darkness to light. In CMS, we believe that you can remove darkness by lighting one lamp. And that one lamp creates light all around us. So that's the beautiful light. May it be there in all our lives, forever and ever. Taking this opportunity, I would like to invite our Honorable Chief Guest, Colonel Prashant Kumar Singh, Deputy Director General UIDAI, for his keynote address.
Thank you. Adarniye Batra ma'am, Sangeeta ma'am, pehle to main dhanyawad dena chahunga ki aapne mujhe is occasion ke liye chuna hai. करीब 28 साल बाद मैं इस इवेंट में इस तरीके से आया हूँ. 28 साल पहले मैं एज पार्टिसिपेंट इस तरीके के इवेंट में आता था, और मंजीत बत्रा मैम ने ही मुझे एक सर्टिफिकेट दिया था. मैं कोलाज में फर्स्ट प्राइज़ जीता था, वो अभी तक मैंने संभाल के रखा हुआ है. और मुझे लगा कि मैथ्स ओलंपियाड या कुछ इंग्लिश ओलंपियाड या साइंस ओलंपियाड के लिए बुलाया जा रहा है. फिर मैंने सुना कि एनवायरमेंट ओलंपियाड है, तो बड़ा अलग सी चीज़ लगी. फिर मुझे लगा कि ये सोच एक महान व्यक्ति की ही हो सकती है कि एक एनवायरमेंट के लिए भी ओलंपियाड होना चाहिए. और उसमें जैसा कि इनॉग्रल इवेंट में भी संगीता मैम ने बोला था कि ट्री ऑफ लाइफ, कि ये ट्री ऑफ लाइफ वाकई मतलब हम अपना जीवन कितना क्लोजली हम देख सकते हैं पेड़ के साथ. कई ऐसी चीज़ें हैं जो हम अपने को रिलेट कर सकते हैं. पेड़ हमें क्या क्या सिखाता है, जैसे कि अभी 12वीं में भी आपने देखा कि अति हर चीज़ की बुरी होती है. आप ज्ञान हर जगह बट रहा है, 3 इडियट्स में भी बताया गया था कि ज्ञान जहाँ से मिले ले लो. उसी तरीके से 12वीं से भी कुछ ज्ञान हमने लिया. आप कोई बीज लगाएं उसमें ढेर सारा पानी डाल दें तो वो बीज पौधा नहीं बनेगा. तो वो साफ तरीके से ही बताता है कि अति हर चीज़ की बुरी होती है. दूसरा, आप कभी कोई बीज लगाते हैं तो एकदम से उसमें पेड़ नहीं आता है, पहले उसकी जड़ें नीचे जा रही होती हैं. इसी कंसेप्ट पे जब हमें बहुत ऊंची बिल्डिंग बनानी होती है तो सबसे पहले उतनी ही गहरी नींव खोदी जाती है. तो जब वो नीचे जा रहा है तो मतलब वो उतना ही ऊपर जाने के लिए तैयार हो रहा है. ये भी हमें पेड़ से ही सीखने को मिलता है. और अगर पेड़ से सेब ना गिरा होता तो शायद आज हमें ग्रेविटी का पता भी ना चलता. कई ऐसी चीज़ें हैं जब लोग साइंस से नहीं समझ पाते तो उसको रिचुअल्स के साथ जोड़ के बताया जाता है कि पेड़ की पूजा करनी चाहिए इस तरीके की, कि ताकि पेड़ की हम इम्पोर्टेंस समझ सकें. जैसे जब तक हमारे अंदर दिल धड़क रहा है हम जीवित हैं, तो इसको हार्ट कहते हैं. और अगर आप ध्यान से देखें तो हार्ट की ही अल्फ़ाबेट्स को आप रीअरेंज करेंगे तो उसका एक नया वर्ड बनता है अर्थ. और अर्थ के जो हार्ट या लंग्स आप जो कह लें वो पेड़ हैं. अगर पेड़ नहीं बचाएंगे तो हम भी नहीं बचेंगे. इनॉग्रल सेशन में मेरे सीनियर हीरालाल जी ने भी यही कहा था कि आप अगर इस पर्यावरण को बचाने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं तो आप एहसान नहीं कर रहे हैं, आप एक तरीके से आप अपने आप को बचा रहे हैं. ऐसे ही किसी इवेंट में मेरी बेटी भी गई थी और वहाँ से एक चीज़ वो सीख कर आई कि जो हम फल खाते हैं उसका बीज हम डस्टबिन में नहीं फेंकती है वो, और वो कलेक्ट करके एक बॉक्स में रखती है. और जब हम लोग साथ में विद फैमिली ट्रिप पे कहीं जाते हैं वीकेंड्स पे तो वो कहीं रोड के किनारे उसको लगा देती है. तो हमें लगता है कि इस तरीके के इवेंट्स जो हैं वो हमें सोचने पे मजबूर करते हैं, हमें एक नया आइडिया देते हैं कि हम क्या वापस इस पर्यावरण के लिए कर सकते हैं. और जैसे कि 100 बुझे दीपक भी मिलकर भी एक बुझे दीपक को नहीं जला सकते हैं, परंतु एक जलता हुआ दीपक हजारों बुझे दीपकों को जला सकता है. मुझे लगता है ये इवेंट, जैसा कि मैम ने कहा कि ये एक स्पार्क पैदा कर रहा है आप लोगों में. 14 साल हो चुके हैं, अब अगली बार 2025 में मिलेंगे तो उम्मीद करता हूँ कि आप लोग भी कुछ नया सीख के जा रहे होंगे और कुछ नया पर्यावरण के लिए आगे करेंगे. और आप अगर ये महसूस करते हैं कि आप छोटे हैं और अभी आप कुछ नहीं कर सकते, तो उनके लिए मैं ये कहना चाहूँगा कि चिंगारी दहक आग बनती है, टहनी एक दिन पतवार बनती है, राह में कुचली गई मिट्टी बेबस समझकर भी एक दिन मीनार बनती है. और मैं आशा करता हूँ कि आप छोटे छोटे बच्चे भी ऊंची ऊंची मीनारें बने. पर ये चीज़ याद रखें कि अगर आपका सर आसमान में हो तो पेड़ की तरह आपके पैर हमेशा ज़मीन से जुड़े रहने चाहिए. और इसी आशा के साथ मैं साइन ऑफ करता हूँ.
Thank you, sir. We would now like to invite Senior Principal Ma'am and Principal Ma'am to give away a memento to sir, our chief guest, Colonel Prashant Kumar Singh, Deputy Director General. Audience, thank you. We will now take you to the next segment, which is the most awaited segment for the evening today, the prize distribution. And I have my co-compere, Mr. Azhar Alam. I'll invite him to take you through.
Thank you so much, ma'am and Rani. It's good evening to all of you. I think I'm here for the most important segment, and I will begin after I am made to realize that you are not drained. So are you all drained? It seems as if you are drained, because you have to preserve your energy for this segment, because this is the announcement of the result. So may I have the loudest applause from the audience. I won't take that as the loudest, but then I think that you're going to improve. So before we begin with this result announcement, I must tell you one thing which is very important. A line from Robert Browning's poem Prospice, where he says, "I was ever a fighter, so one fight more, the best and the last." And I think all of you have given your best. If you win, that's great. If you don't get disheartened, and come back next year rejuvenated and give your best. All right? So we'll begin with the video. I request the curtain to be open. So we'll begin with the video from the junior section. I think it is also taking time. It's the most awaited, so it's taking its time. Yeah, it starts rolling. So we'll have the video from the junior section of all the competition, a glimpse into what has unfolded. Our chief guest, Colonel Prashant Kumar Singh. I request Senior Principal Ms. Batra and Principal Ms. Banerjee to come on the stage for giving away the awards. The first competition was Tree of Wisdom, an elocution competition for class 6. So I want you to first give a wild guess. What do you think would have been the first position holder? Who's going to bore away with the first prize? Any guesses? No? All right. It's Loreto Convent Intermediate College, first position. Let's give a round of applause to Loreto Convent Intermediate College. I want someone from the Loreto College to come and please collect the awards. Is there anyone? It's hard to find. Where are you, Loreto? Not there. All right, 2 gold medals. Second position was backed away by Delhi Public School Shaheed Path. Anyone from Delhi Public School? Yes, we have. Second position. Audience, you have a job to do. You know what? Yes, very good. Well done. And it's a tie for the second position. We have Lamartinier College, Lucknow. Go for it, Lamartinier. Second position. And the third position was backed away by CMS Rajajipuram 1. Rajajipuram 1? Yes, that's the spirit, Rajajipuram. Come up, quick. CMS Rajin Nagar 1, are you there? Are you there? Okay, this is Rajajipuram, Rajin Nagar 1. Is CMS, okay, don't feel disheartened, girl, please come up. You're sharing the third position. Come up, let's hear it for CMS Rajin Nagar 1. So early you have lost it, boys and girls. So early you have given up. Very good, thank you, good. Come from forward, boys. Then we have a group photograph. Stay there. Come from forward. Which campus? Which campus? Let's go there. You'll get the medal. Stay there. We have a group photograph, audience, great job. Kudos to you, Rajin Nagar 1. You may take your seats now. Participants, you can go and take your seats. We have got Rajajipuram 1 and CMS Rajendra Nagar 1. I think Rumi rightly calls it, be like a tree and let the dead leaves drop, right? So tree of wisdom, elocution competition. Moving forward, we have tree of eternity, photography competition, class 7. And in this, we have got priceless pearl scholars academy, Nashik, Maharashtra. Maharashtra, where are you? First position, Abhinandan Nai, please come. Abhinandan. Second position, City International School, Manas City. Well done, City International School. And third position, guess what? City Montessori School, Kanpur Road. So anyone from CMS, Kanpur Road? No one, the host, the school. Of eternity. We have the only hope to preserve nature. If we are going to preserve nature, then we will also be healthy and fine. So nature takes great care of us. And they captured really beautiful moments in doing so. Well, moving forward, we have Over the Moon. Over the Moon, it was a model to design a city. And guess what? The students did an excellent job. And I think the school from Maharashtra has to be here again because Priceless Pearl Scholars Academy, Nashik, they have bagged the first position. Well done, the school from Maharashtra. They're making their name count. Priceless work done by them. City Montessori Inter College Chalk Campus, second position. Is there anyone from CMS Chalk? I'm afraid there's no one. Then CMS Mahanagar bagged the third prize.
We now go ahead with the senior section category. There's a little video, and then we go ahead with the senior category prize distribution. Can we have the video? Once again, I'll request our honorable chief guest to do the honors along with senior principal ma'am and principal ma'am. We get the ball rolling. The first category was bonsai elegance. This was still life painting for classes 9th and 10th. And this time on the first place, we have City International School, Manas City, Lucknow. Come up quickly. And do I need to remind? I don't think the energy matches. On second position, we have two schools. Again, it is a tie. We have CMS Rajajipuram 1 and Genda Court English School, Nepal on the second position. Jointly shared by CMS Rajajipuram 1 and Genda Court English School, Nepal. The team leaders also join if you are here. In this category, the third prize is being taken away by CMS Station Road Campus. Station Road, if you are there, please come up. Congratulations to all the winners. And I think we are lagging behind, audience. The energy here, the energy in the music. But there's no energy that's down there. This was bonsai elegance. It was a still life painting. Children painted beautiful things. And we have four schools coming up in the first, second and third positions. A beautiful team photograph. And then we move ahead. Next category was Pixel Forge. This was a gaming application where the children had to do. They had to make an application. This was meant for classes 11th and 12th. The first prize in this competition goes to City Montessori School, Gomti Nagar Extension Campus. I would request the teacher in charge, Ms. Arpita Singh, to be here for the prize. She was the teacher in charge. Trained the children, classes 11th and 12th, and gets the first prize, CMS Gomti Nagar Extension Campus. The second position goes to CMS Mahanagar. Mahanagar campus here. The third prize, again we have two schools on this. City International School, Manas City, Lucknow, and Shiv Nadar School, Faridabad, Haryana. Shiv Nadar, City International School, Manas City for the third prize. Congratulations. This is the third prize. Shiv Nagar School, Faridabad, Haryana, City International School, Manas City, Lucknow. The third competition, which was four classes, 9 to 12, it was called the Tree of Resilience Quiz, which you witnessed yesterday. First position goes to CMS Gomti Nagar Campus 1. And the audience, we can be a little more louder. Second prize goes to Lamatnia College, Lucknow.
Taking the show forward, we had online participation. Okay, there's again a memento that has been presented. Audience, let's have a loud round of applause for this memento. Beautiful memento symbolizing Tree of Life. We had five schools participating for a hybrid mode of competition in which we had the primary category of digital poster. They had to make a digital poster and the theme was Green World, Clean World. And in this we had Slavic Anglo-American School, Moscow, Russia, bagging away with the first prize, the hybrid one. Can we have the video for the hybrid? Yes. Incredible. See how technology helps us. So over here, we have got Slavic Anglo-American School, Moscow, Russia, bagging away with the first prize in the primary category of digital poster. Let's have a loud round of applause. Louder so that it reaches there. Yes, good. The theme was Green World and Clean World. We had leaf printing, which was also in the primary category. North Creek Academy, Walnut Creek, California, USA, first prize. Second prize, Bhavan International School, Abu Dhabi, UAE, second prize. The theme was Tree of Life. Let's hear it once again for the teams who are participating in the hybrid mode. And in the junior category, we have face painting, in which they had endangered species painted on their face. So Slavic Anglo-American School, Moscow, Russia, again bagged away the first prize, and Bhavan International School, Abu Dhabi, second prize. In the junior category, we had Recycle for Life, or for Life Cycle, in which garbage bags were used for recycled product. And this guy did an amazing job, this boy did an amazing job. Slavic Anglo-American School, Moscow, Russia, first prize. In the senior category, we had Sketch It Out, a global warming, a globe where Candle of Life was made, it was melting. and polar bears at both the sites. Slavic Anglo-American School, Moscow, Russia, backed away with the first prize. Now moving forward, we move to the school category. Can we have the video for the school category? Now we have, we'll start with Rhythm Divine choreography, and the first prize, guess what? The first prize went to St. Anthony School, Ghaziabad, first position. Well done, St. Anthony School, come up on the stage. Yes, you did it, well done. Second position was bagged over by CMS Kanpur Road. And the third position was bagged away by Scholars Home. Is there anyone from Scholars Home? Yeah, we. CMS Kanpur, we have. Okay, let's hear it for CMS Kanpur Road. It's the auditorium. We are the host, but then it's the auditorium. So let's hear it for them. CMS Kanpur Road. It was vivacious, fun, frolic choreography. Well-synchronized dance moves. Very well done. We'll have a good photograph. We have CMS Kanpur Road representative from CMS Kanpur Road also. Again, a beautiful memento is being given to remind about the tree of life. Let's hit it once again, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. Well done, girls and boys. Now we have got CMS Kanpur Road, second position. Third position, Scholars Home. Anyone from Scholars Home? No. Now we have a special mention for a school. They did a shadow dance. Since it's a special mention, we'll announce later. Moving forward, Guardians of the Green courtroom drama to save the planet Earth. Guess what? We have the first position bagged away by none other than but the school from Maharashtra. Priceless Pearl Scholars Academy, Nashik. Well done. Please come up on the stage with the team leader. I think it's my pleasure to announce, isn't it? How do we say it? Yat Maja Anand Ahe, right? Please come on the stage. Maharashtra, team from Maharashtra. Priceless Pearl Scholars Academy, Nashik. Second prize was backed away by St. M.R. Jaipuria Kursi Road. Well done. Yes, there you are. Please come on the stage. St. M.R. Jaipuria Kursi Road. Now, boys and girls, if you've not participated, but then you can motivate them, right? Yes, that's the spirit. Please come on the stage quick. For the winners, this is Priceless Pearl Scholars Academy, Nashik, Maharashtra. M.R. Jaipuria, Kursi Road, second prize. This Guardians of the Green was a reminder that we are the supreme creation by Almighty God, and we have the onus to save the planet Earth, not only our species but other species too. You are the guardians, we all are the guardians of this planet Earth. Well done, Seda Marja Puriya Kursi Road. Moving forward, we have Tree of Harmony, a cappella, and a music without instrumental accompaniment. The first position was backed away by CMS Aliganj Campus 1. Are you there, CMS Aliganj Campus 1? No one? Second position was won by the, was won again by Priceless Pearl Scholars Academy, Nashik. I think you should stay here, Priceless Pearl Academy, rather than going down and coming up again. Boys and girls, you have a job to do. I know that you have not won, but still, you can appreciate them. And I think where is M.R. Jaipuria gone? M.R. Jaipuria, where are they? Why are you there? Please come. Third prize, well done. Well done, third prize. A cappella. Well done. Thank you. moving forward, we had a future-friendly school, Winds of Change, in which we had to imagine a school that is nature-friendly. Just like William Wordsworth says in his poem, 3 years she grew in sun and shower, then nature said a lovelier flower. On earth was never sown, this child I to myself will take. She shall be mine and I will make a lady of my own. And guess what? The first position, any guesses? Priceless Pearl Scholars Academy. I think you're doing a lot of exercise today because you did exceedingly well in the competition. The first position goes to Priceless Pearl Scholars Academy, Nashik, Maharashtra. Well done. This is Winds of Change, Future Friendly School. You have won in so many competitions, you are confirming, right? Which one is this? Right, we have the first position is jointly held by one more school, which is from Bangladesh. St. Joseph Higher Secondary School, Bangladesh. Well done. Come up. Audience, you're losing it, I think. Those in the host school, teachers sitting there, request them also to please motivate the children who have won the prize. Boys and girls, louder. St. Joseph Higher Secondary School, Bangladesh. And we have got Monastic Secondary English Boarding School, Janakpurdham. Am I pronouncing correctly? Janakpurdham, Nepal, first position. Are you there? Yes, they are there. Please come up. Our neighbor, Nepal. So you also won the first prize. Well done. Don't believe it? Believe it. Come up. From Nepal. Sait M.R. Jaipuria, Kursi Road, with the second prize in the same competition, Winds of Change, Future Friendly School. Sait M.R. Jaipuria School. Anyone from Sait M.R. Jaipuria? Kursi Road, please come on the stage. Yes, you have won the second prize, please come up. Children's Book Society, Sri Lanka, won the third prize. Anyone from there, from Colombo? Children's Book Society? Oh, sir is there. Please come up, sir. Please receive the award on behalf of your school. Savitri Public School, Gorakhpur, won the third prize. Anyone from Savitri Public School? Oh, there you are. Well done, girl. Well done. That's the energy. Please come on the stage. Third position. And we have got Savitri Public School, Maharajganj. Third prize.
Audience, keep your excitement ready. Thank you. We will very shortly announce the Champions Trophy. So keep your fingers crossed. Keep praying. Keep hoping. All the best. And here, teams, we will check and test your memory before we finally announce who are the three top winners. All right, the Champions Trophy. We have one winner and we have the first runner-up and the second runner-up. Now the second runner-up is, and I'll tell you the school code, IEO 23-19. Perfect. Sekh MR Jaipuria, Kursi Road.
Yes, you can lift the trophy, show it with pride. Well done. You deserve it. Great job. Now moving forward, we have the first runner-up. First runner-up, school code is IEO 23-17. Any guesses? Oh, I will remind you, City International School, Mana City, Lucknow. Alright, your name is there, Siriman, please come up. City International School, Mana City, no confusion. First runner-up for 7th IEO. I'll correct myself. He's too excited. IEO 23-29 is the school code. City International School, Manas City, Lucknow.
You know, when sir began the prize distribution, he said, even if you don't win, you don't lose the spirit of celebrating this, you know, the opportunity, the winning of the other schools. So please give it up for Manas International School, City International School, Manas City, Lucknow. Now, the champions. Any guesses? IEO 23-09. Priceless Pearl Scholars Academy, Nashik, Maharashtra. Congratulations and celebrations as the music goes. Quickly come up. Run up. the champions, IEO 23, Priceless Pearls Scholars Academy, Nashik, Maharashtra. A big congratulations to all of you. We still have a few more trophies to be given away. We had the most congenial team, and this was Genda Court English School. The most congenial team. The entire team should be here along with their team leaders. You were the most congenial team. Audience, please give it up for the most congenial team. That's the most happy teams of IEO 2023. All smiles. The team should be happy. They should smile. Cheers when you click yourselves.
They are the only ones who realize the fact that muskuraiye aap Lucknow mein hain. So they are the only ones. So all of you, please give it up for this team. Disciplined team, St. Joseph Higher Secondary School, Bangladesh. Throughout their stay, they were the most disciplined team. So, Bangladesh team, you must feel proud about it, because discipline is one of the most important things in the life of a student. Well done. Audience, let's not make them feel that they haven't won something quite precious. Yes.
That's the most disciplined team in front of you, St. Joseph Higher Secondary School, Bangladesh. Next is the most amiable team, Monastic Secondary English Boarding School, Nepal. The team, along with its team leader, should be here. Most amiable team, meaning most friendly team of IEO 2023. Hurry up. There's an important piece of announcement. Children, all those who had ordered photographs, one of you from your teams may go outside and collect the photographs, but please ensure only one student or the team leader goes and collects the photograph from just outside the auditorium.
The last is, all right, now what is the most important ingredient for a team? To be vivacious, to be highly spirited, to have that josh, right? So we have Colombo Children's Book Society from Sri Lanka, who had the best team player trophy. Please come on the stage. They showed grit, resolute spirit, even though they were small number, but then they did an exceptional job. Well done. boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, sir should not feel as if that he has not won an important trophy. So please give a louder applause. We have come to the end of this award ceremony. I request the chief guest to please take the stage, and Principal Ma'am, I request Senior Principal Ma'am to please go on the stage and address the gathering. And yes, now the last round of applause is for all the teams, all the participants, all the team leaders, everyone. Let's get it for this last time. Now over to you, Batrama.
We request all, everybody, to please be seated just for another 5 minutes. See, the success of this function depends on the team, and I think we need to really thank them. They've been working very, very hard for a few months to make this event a grand success. In the garden of synergy, where petals of ideas unfold, collaboration blooms, a story beautifully told, like vines untwined. Each thought a delicate flower, together they thrive, creating a vibrant power. IEO 2023 stands as a testament to the power of collaboration. I must take this moment to thank my teachers for their exceptional contributions. But first, in humble reverence, I extend my deepest gratitude to the Lord for this remarkable opportunity. Our honored chief guest, Colonel Prashant Kumar Singh, Deputy Director General in Aadhaar, sir, your presence elevated this gathering to new heights, enriching our collective experience. Thank you for taking time out for us from your busy schedule. A big thank you for the boundless blessings that our respected founders, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi and Dr. Mrs. Bharti Gandhi, have bestowed on us. Following in their footsteps is Professor Geeta Gandhi Kingdom, our respected and dynamic president and managing director of CMS. She has paved the way for growth and learning for us. Thank you, ma'am. I appreciate the guidance given by respected Mrs. Sushmita Basu, Superior Principal and Head QAID CMS. A heartfelt gratitude to all my colleagues and principals for showing solidarity towards the cause. With the spirit of thankfulness, I would like to acknowledge my team for managing the event with precision. Now, as I keep calling out the names, I would request the teachers to please come and arrange yourself on the steps. The work begins with the designing of the brochure and the invitation. You all must have received the brochure. How beautifully it was designed. Thank you, Ms. Komal, a creative genius whose work reflects the radiant person she is. She also helped in designing beautiful certificates, banners, and souvenirs, along with Ms. Anuja, Mr. Tanmay, and Mr. Suresh. Thank you, Mrs. Nidhi Sharma, Mr. Tanmay, and Mr. Bhupen for helping schools register for various competitions. Mr. Bhagat, Mr. Sakshank, Mr. Tanmay, Mr. Pushkar, Mr. Arun, and Mr. Rajesh Pandey for looking into the logistics. Great work done by them. The eye-catching trophies, medals, were curated by Mr. Bhagat, Ms. Ranjit, Ms. Monica Tandon, Ms. Archal, and Ms. Archana. Well done, teachers. Ms. Anju, Ms. Saiba, Ms. Jaya, Ms. Rosie, Ms. Ghazal, and Mrs. Sabina helped in arranging the judges for different competitions. While the bags and gifts, did you all like the bags, children, you were given? Did you all like it? While the bags and gifts were taken care of by Ms. Anuja, Ms. Monica Tandon, Ms. Archal, Ms. Shalini, Ms. Ruth, while Ms. Manjeet, Ms. Iram, and her team who welcomed our guests with the garlands. Thank you. The heart of such an event is its cultural programs. A big thank you to Ms. Akriti, Ms. Kavita, Ms. Anupama, Ms. Neetu, under the guidance of Ms. Medha Auja, for conducting meaningful morning assemblies. A round of applause for them, please. Then a round of applause for the choir and singers whose voices resonated with harmony, leaving an everlasting impression. This was made possible by the very talented music teacher, Mr. Vishal. Also, Mr. Arish, Mr. Sekia, Mr. Utkarsh, much appreciate your untiring efforts. The dances in the event were spectacular, and the people who made it happen were as talented as they were creative. Super talented Miss Lakshmi, whose choreography left us mesmerized. Did you all enjoy the Bhavi show? Did you all enjoy it? So let's give a hand. She was well assisted by Bhavani and other teachers. So let's give a good hand to them. I thoroughly enjoyed the Bhavi show, which we had put it up earlier also. And children were too good and prepared by our most talented Lakshmi ma'am and Bhavani ma'am. Miss Salla, whose passion for dance translated into grace and poise through her breathtaking choreography, thank you teachers putting your best foot forward. And you saw the fusion dance, which was prepared by Sarla ma'am. Fantastic work, Mr. Thapa, for making the marching band the rhythmic heartbeat that echoes the spirit of excellence in our school. Helping him all the way were Mr. Khan, Mr. Arun, Ms. Anamika, Mr. Mukesh, and Mr. Pushkar. Their passion for the arts is contagious, and it is evident in the way they displayed their creativity while decorating the venue for us. Kudos to Ms. Pooja, Ms. Anuja, Ms. Saiba, and Ms. Nupur. A special mention to Mr. Nitin Gupta, our JE, for handling the flex and banners and overall requirements for the event. Ms. Natasha Garg, Ms. Fauzia, Ms. Jaya, and Ms. Sabina, thank you for helping backstage. It was overwhelming to receive a multitude of entries from across the seven seas. Communication was key. We thank the event coordinator for their fabulous coordination. Digital poster, Ms. Shalini, leaf painting, Ms. Pooja, class 6, Ms. Akanksha Chauhan, class 7, Ms. Saiba Kaur, class 8, Ms. Ruth, recycled for life, Ms. Fauzia Yasmin, face painting, Mrs. Sangeeta Singh, class 9 and 10, Ms. Gurpreet Kaur, class 9 to 12, Ms. Arpita Singh, quiz, Ms. Jayanti, along with Ms. Dr. Sarita. Did you all enjoy the quiz? All prepared by Jayanti ma'am. Thank you so much. Sketch it out, Ms. Raksha Dixit. Paper presentation, Ms. Sunali Mehrotra. Choreography, Ms. Shazia Tamanna. Courtroom drama, Ms. Pooja Sinha. A cappella, Ms. Akriti Agarwal. Winds of change, Ms. Shalini Srivastav. My eyes and hands who helped us arrange a million things and more were our dedicated in charges and coordinators and their teachers. I request the teachers of the sections to please accompany their in charges. So most of them will be now on the stage. In charges, senior in charge, Mrs. Sunita Divedi, with her teachers, please come up on the stage. Mrs. Indrani and Sunita ma'am. From the junior section, Khyati ma'am, Archana Kapoor, Ms. Natasha, along with her teachers. Then the primary section we come to, the headmistress, Shridhanjali Srivastav, along with her coordinators, Garima Jain, Pallavi Pandey, Kirti Chaudhary, Smita Dixit, and Ruchika. Please bring all your teachers along with you. From the pre-primary section, in charge, Ms. Irma Fatipa, coordinator, Ms. Manjeet Kaur, and all her teachers, please join. And from the Cambridge section, we have the coordinator, Mrs. Masira Arif and Ms. Prachi Shukla, along with all the teachers. Please come up on the stage, the Cambridge section. The stage is big enough to accommodate everybody. Ms. Anju, Ms. Archana, Ms. Shazia, and Mr. Tanmay, thank you for making our guests feel comfortable in their cozy rooms. Were you all comfortable in your rooms, children? Yes. Cleanliness is next to godliness. Thank you, Sulakshana, Mr. Gopal, for keeping the rooms clean and tidy. Eloquence and elegance go hand in hand. Thank you, Ms. Shaheen, Ms. Vedantika, Ms. Indrani, Mr. Azhar, for comparing and preparing the students for the task beautifully. World has become a global village thanks to social media. Wonderful work accompanied by Ms. Medha, along with her student ambassadors. Also Ms. Komal, Ms. Ruchi, thank you for creating wonderful bites and of the events. When the stomach rumbled, we turned to Mrs. Atri, Ms. Shazia, and Ms. Sulakshana, and a feast would appear. Kudos team for nourishing us. Control room is a place with multitude of hands working simultaneously. Thank you, Ms. Komal, Ms. Nidhi, Mr. Rajesh, Mr. Tanmay, Ms. Anuja, Ms. Anjali, Ms. Neetu, Ms. Garima, Mr. Bhupen for managing the hot seats. I'm also truly grateful to the IT team under Mr. Tanmay Pandey along with Mr. Shashank, Ms. Ruchi for their invaluable contributions. A special thank to Ms. Ruth and Ms. Komal for preparing vibrant PPT for the event. Mr. Rajesh Pandey and Mr. Subrat Sharma, great work in managing the magnanimous transport work for the event. Gratitude to Gangaram and team, Ms. Sulakshana, Mr. Gopal, team for being available round the clock. Our stay at WCC under the able guidance of Mr. Zamani has been comfortable and wonderful. Thank you, sir. A big thank you to Mr. R.K. Singh and his team for the camera and editing to capture these memorable moments. The beautiful mind behind this, now can we have attention of everybody? The beautiful mind behind this successful event, our most respected senior, Mrs. Sangeeta Banerjee, the convener of IEO. She brings to the table nothing but enthusiasm, insight, and is able to engineer IEO to run only to be a success story. Supporting her vision with conviction was hardworking and dedicated Ms. Khyati Lamba. A big round of applause for both of them. And now it's time to celebrate all the hard work that led to this joyful occasion, fostering a sense of oneness that extends beyond borders. May the echoes of unity resonate in our hearts and inspire positive change in the world. Thank you all the teams for making this event a resounding success. Wishing you all the best on your journey home, and let's look forward to reuniting in 2025 for another thrilling chapter of IEO. Who all are coming back in 2025? Any teams that are coming back? Yes, thank you so much. Have a group photograph now.